of sight, you men can head on up with the rest of it.
So what are we looking for, exactly?
The man thinks the Atlas is deep in the deep. We're looking for anything that might be burning.
Like what, exactly?
If we knew, we wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. We want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Somehow. Sure.
We've already shown it. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're going to get confirmation for today's action. You want to upgrade your contacts with Trinity? Start looking. Stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found some more of those gold coins.
Set it aside. It's not yours to take.
Come on, it's spoils of war.
I sense you haven't fully grasped this yet. This is not a mercenary outfit. We have rules. You will be paid well, but you will obey every command.
It's just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Constantine to execute anyone who disobeys.
Yeah, I got it. No problem. I think someone's out there. Check it out. Be right back.
Understood.
Man down! Spread out! Go! Search the area.
Security guards came at night.
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Mission ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
Have they started operations up at the cathedral?
Any minute now. They flew in some heavy equipment less than an hour ago. Anna's up there already. She thinks they'll find the Atlas inside.
I thought the survey team reported there was nothing there.
One of the captains showed us a hidden passage. There's a whole series of catacombs down below.
Let's hope this is it.
Who's that?
Ugh!
look. Secure all the way down to the water.
We did a sweep of the buildings and found a straggler hiding in the lodge, but otherwise it looks clear.
Good. Okay, make sure everyone stays sharp.
We worried about a counterattack?
Maybe, but not from the natives. They won't risk it now that we have prisoners.
The Croft girl, then.
Yes, Anna wants her alive. If possible.
That's not gonna happen. Heard she cut a swath through the assault on the tower.
Yeah, I know. If she shows up here, I'm not gonna bat an eye if someone puts her down. Understand? It's not worth the risk.
Let's end it!
Heads up. We seem to have lost contact with the team sweeping the lower valley. Do you have eyes on them?
Negative. Possible hostiles?
Could just be radio interference, but Constantine's not taking chances.
Supposed to point the way at whatever the natives are protecting out here. The divine source the Constantine's after.
That's the part I'm not clear on. Whatever his source is, it's gotta be something valuable.
Thank you. Unarmed woman? That would be cold even for you, Lara. Then again, I know why you haven't pulled that trigger. Shoot me, and my men will cut you down within seconds. It's the one thing they're better at than you.
Shut up, Anna.
Don't move! You have nowhere to go!
Kill her! Now! Laura, before it's too late.
It was too late the moment you betrayed my family. I'm getting the Atlas, Anna.
Something is slaughtering my men down there, Laura. If they can't find it, neither can you.
Go to hell!
Croft is on her way. Kill her and bring me that goddamned Atlas.
Vessels. Greek fire. Oh, that smell. Oh no. Burned alive. Oh God!
Hurts!
Who could have done this? What the hell is that? These vessels, they're still filled with Greek fire.